Find the measure of angle X in each of the following figures. Okay, so here they have given few figures, diagrams. We have to find the measure of X. Okay, look ma, all the angles are corresponding angles. So, if this is 35 degree, then X is also 35 degree. Similarly, in every diagram, okay, the angles, if the given angles are corresponding angles, if it is 90 degree, then here as well, it find the measure of angle Y in each of the following figures. Okay, so here Y, we have to find Y. Here it is 28 degree. Y, Y is equal to, okay, this is the corresponding angle. Y's corresponding angle is this one, right? This is the corresponding angle of Y. If it is 28, then this is also 28 degree. So, as the corresponding angles are equal, Y is also 28 degree. So, here Y is equal to 28 degree. Can you understand? Similarly, if it is 58, here this is also 58 degree. As the transversal, here it is the transversal, the vertically opposite angles are equal. If it is 58, then this is also 58. So Y is equal to 58 degree. Why? Because the corresponding angles are equal. Similarly, you can find this too. These two problems you can find. Okay. Find the measure of angle Z in each of the following figures. Here, the interior angles. Okay. So, if it is 31, if this angle is 31, this is also 31. Right? Okay. If this angle is 31, this angle, the corresponding angle is also 31 degree. So, you have to find the value of Z. How did you find the value of Z? This value is 31. So, angle on a straight line is 180 degree. Angle on a straight line is 180 degree. So, if it is 31, you have to find the value of Z. For that, you have to subtract this 31 from 180. Okay, Z kandupidikkanona 180 la irundhu 31 subtract panna podum. Yeah. இந்த ஆங்கிளும் ஈக்குவல். ஸோ இதுவும் 31னா இதுவும் 31. ஓகே, இந்த ஸ்ட்ரெயிட் லைனில் உள்ள ஆங்கிள் மொத்த ஆங்கிள் 180. லீனியர் பேர் ஆஃப் ஆங்கிள்ஸ். ஓகே, ஸோ இது 31னா இந்த ஆங்கிள் கண்டுபிடிக்கிறதுக்கு ஸ்ட்ரெயிட் லைனில் இருக்கிறதுனால. ஓகே, ஸோ 180லேருந்து இந்த 31 சப்ட்ராக்ட் பண்ணால் இந்த ஆங்கிள் கிடச்சிடும். சிமிலர்லி, இஃப் திஸ் இஸ் த 135, தென் திஸ் ஆங்கிள் இஸ் ஆல்சோ 135. Okay, so to find Z, you have to subtract this 135 from 180. So, Z is equal to 180 minus 135. Okay, similarly, 79. If it is 79, this is also 79. So, to calculate Z, what you have to do? 180 minus 79. That's the value of Z. If it is 22... here this is 22, here it is also 22. Okay, if it is 22, here it's also, okay, it is 22. This is also 22, vertically opposite angles. Okay, so in the straight line to find the value of Z, you have to subtract 180 minus 22. Okay.